So, this looks like Sarah stopped cashing the checks James sent her. Guess he forgot to mention that during his story last night.
Okay, that's interesting. But again, what am I doing? Nope. Cause it's there. I broke the game.
It's the big one.
Oh, what does he need a picture of? Oh, okay. No. I'm so confused. This.
Arcadia Bay's least wanted.
No. Ah. What's in here? Oh. Big box.
This must be what Damon was talking about. Shit. Which of these is Damon talking about? I could just take a wild guess and see what he says. Or maybe there's some info on the case hanging around the office.
Probably. Let's go look into the files. Can I look?
James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom.
Well,
James sure keeps lots of files on people.
Well, looks like I'm gonna go randomly in it.
Did Damon really shoot someone? Guess I shouldn't be surprised. Could this be the evidence? Damon and knives seem like a solid bet. Huh. If TV has taught me anything, these babies will be swimming in DNA.
I don't know.
If TV. If I can figure out how. How do I destroy a glove?
Wait, I'm actually
going
to do this.
I can burn it somehow.
In there. I'm actually going to do what? Okay, then. Please don't burn down our house.
Oof. Better not touch that again.
Yep.
Cam.
Oh, it's gonna be the files.
I hope James has something here to tell me who Damon's informant is.
What?
So I need to find which of Damon's guys has been snitching? Okay. There's no way that Frank is snitching on Damon. But I love learning about his badass loitering charge. I agree to aid the courts on future cases. That could be seen as a little snitchy. This is that freak from the mill. Wonder what Damon would think of his very cooperative comment.
No.
I agree to aid the courts on future cases. That could be seen as a little snitchy. Oh, man, this guy's the snitch. He was so cool to me at the mill. Wonder if there's someone else I could pin it on instead.
Yeah, I'll pin on someone else. Can I do it? No? Do we have-
I agree to aid the courts on future cases. That could be seen as a little This is that freak from the mill. Wonder what Damon would think of his very cooperative comment.
Am I missing something?
This is that freak from the mill. Wonder what Damon would think of his very cooperative comment. Okay, there's no way that Frank is snitching on Damon. But I love learning about his badass loitering chart. Okay, if I'm going to accuse one of these guys, I'd better be sure I'm right.
What? I ain't doing Frank. I ain't doing him, Thunder, because he was alright. He was the guy that picked on me.
Payment? Fuck. Here's hoping James already has Damon's money. But where would it be? I wonder if this has anything to do with Damon's stash. Holy shit. Fuck, that's Sarah. And she's at the mill. What is he doing to her?
Wait, what?
Holy shit. Does James even know what he's doing?
He's not. You are.
Okay. I still have time. Damon's waiting for his money, right? He wouldn't do anything to her. Yet. Fuck. I need to get there fast.
Chloe?
Elliot?
Hey! Oh,
Elliot! Dad. What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? This is Rachel's house, right?
How did you know I said before you didn't see my face?
Did you really just follow me here? Did you follow me from the hospital?
I did. I'm
Can
worried
you get
about you.
And creepier every episode.
I'm fine. You're the one acting crazy. You shouldn't be here.
Chloe, what is?
You were getting on my nerves.
Elliot, put that down. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
And you do? Chloe, God, what have you gotten yourself into?
You...
Oh my God, seriously.
You wouldn't
understand. Punch him.
Give me a chance. What the hell are you doing?
Oh my God, dude. Bugger off.
Honestly, Elliot, you can judge me all you want, but it's pretty fucked up that you're here right now, and... I don't have time for this.
When?
What?
What?
When will you have time? For me. You have all the time in the world for Rachel.
Are you
I'm
jealous?
So sick of you not seeing who Rachel really is. When will you realize what she's doing to you?
Elliot, just take a step back.
No.
Jesus.
You need to listen to me.
Fine,
Paul. What
whatever.
Has your relationship with her gotten you?
You don't know what you're talking about.
First night you hang out, what happens? You end up in a fight.
You don't know what you're talking about. Rachel saved my ass.
I'm sure that's how it seemed to you.
Stop suggesting that she's somehow bad
for- The next day she convinces you to skip school. Magically. She barely gets in trouble. And you get expelled.
I took the fall because I wanted to. Rachel tried to protect me.
Yet somehow, it all worked out for her in the end. As usual.
Oh my God.
You don't understand. You weren't there.
Was she protecting you when she made you take part in a play you didn't want to be in?
God, look. I'm sorry I ditched you for the play, but...
This isn't about that!
Seriously, man. You need to shut the fuck up before...
I've been quiet long enough! Look, Rachel is an amazing actress. And I don't mean on stage. She's fake! You're real. And... I hate to see her manipulate you like this.
Elliot. I promise, no one is manipulating me.
No? Just look where you are now. A high school dropout. Hanging out with criminals and breaking into houses. It's crazy!
I have the keys. She gave me permission.
Just as easily could have been you in that hospital today. If that ever happened...
What?
Dude, you know you sound a little stalkerish right now.
Okay, don't get angry.
Stalking is defined as repeated unwanted interactions. How long have my interactions been unwanted?
Elliot.
I'm the one who cares about you, Chloe. Me, not Rachel.
Oh my god,
time you
I
saw
think
the
you
truth.
Are slightly jealous here, mate.
What does that mean?
It means you're going to stop thinking about Rachel and pay attention to me now, for once.
Jeez. Calm down.
Elliot, please. I know you're upset, but...
I'm not upset!
I think you are.
I'm trying to help you.
Elliot's gone full-blown crazy. I need to get the police to come without tipping him off.
Who was there for you? When Max left? When
Didn't
your dad died?
Call the police or something.
No one else gave a shit about you except for me. We have a lot to talk about. And I don't care how long it takes. We're not leaving until you see that I'm right.
All right, Elliot. You want to talk so bad? Let's talk.
What's really going on here? You can tell me.
You mean here? Specifically? Like, the Amber House?
I'm talking about your situation. Rachel is dangerous. You need to realize that.
You're right, Elliot. I didn't want to admit it before, but it's true. My life is in danger.
Thank you, Chloe. All I want is to help you. I'm glad you can finally see that.
You're right. This whole thing has been a cry for help. Help me. Help me now.
Hey, it's okay. I'm not going anywhere.
I feel trapped. Boxed in. I desperately want to leave this situation.
It takes a lot of guts to tell me all this, and I want you to know that I will always be there for you, no matter what.
It's the police.
Okay. Don't panic. I'm sure they'll just want to ask us why we're here.
What do we do?
I'll talk to them. There's nothing to be concerned about.
Thank you, Elliot. You're a great friend. so much destruction. All because Rachel got angry at her dad, who's been lying to her all her life, and he's still lying.
Hey, being a dad's tough.
That doesn't justify what he's done.
I'm just saying, I'd probably do anything to keep you safe.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me? I don't mean telling me that ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap. I mean, like, really lied about something that might hurt me to know.
What do you think?
I just don't know anymore. That's what makes it so horrible. James Amber, the perfect dad, and James Amber, the scheming asshole, would act exactly the same around Rachel.
Oh, sweetheart. You're a terrible liar, so I couldn't have been much better, right? Would you love me less?
Of course not.
You sound pretty sure, sweetheart. You were pretty sure Mom would never fall in love with someone like David, too. Are you really ready to hear the answer to your question?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Problem is, I'm dead. So how am I supposed to tell you anything?
I wish you'd told me when you could have.
You don't like the perfect relationship we had?
I wish you'd lived long enough for us to fuck it up. No word. My ride, my tunes. Seriously going in to face Damon Merrick? All for Rachel? Am I crazy?
Hella crazy.
I'm glad you're here, Dad.
You don't want me to go?
No. I like the company. Besides, you don't want to miss this. Things are about to get real. Shit. Is that blood? Frank? Frank! Shit, this is bad. I'll get you help, Frank. But first, I've gotta help Rachel's mom. Where the hell is Sarah?
Everything's going to be just fine. Just a little longer, and all your troubles are going bye-bye.
What the fuck?
I just want to meet my daughter. Can't you understand why does
he... Your daughter? Jesus. So that's what he's worried about. Can't let the public, the mother of his daughter, some junkie.
I just want to see her. You don't have to...
Shut up. James Amber wants you out of the picture. So that's what's going to happen.
What? This is so messed up.
After all, no one believes a junkie.
No.
He said you've been sober a year. Respect. It's hard to kick this shit.
You can do this.
Damon.
What the hell are you doing here?
Can we just talk about what's going on here?
Okay. What should we talk about?
Whatever James told you, Sarah doesn't deserve this. She didn't do anything wrong.
You think I give a shit about what she did? My job is to make problems go away. And she's the problem.
Look, I just think... No!
Talking's over.
Leave her alone!
Shut up. What the fuck? You boosted the DA's shit? Got my money? Burned the evidence? All that?
I'm just trying to help. Get away from her!
I said shut the fuck up!
No!
Go to your fucking happy place.
Run.
Let this be a lesson, kid. Make good life choices, or you'll end up like her. Now, what do I do with...
Damon! What did you do?
I fucked you up good, didn't I? Guess you really don't know when to quit. Glad to see you back on your feet.
Chloe.
Frank.
You don't really want to do this again, do you? Okay. Then I don't want to do this again. Come on, man.
Fuck you.
Sarah,
come on, watch.
Rachel, your daughter, she...
Frank can't die because he's in the other game, so...
Sarah? Chloe Price. You know who I am?
I saw you in the play. You were funny.
Thanks.
Sit.
Sarah, are you okay?
We need to talk about what happened.
I am so, so sorry for...
Rachel can never know.
What exactly can't Rachel know?
What James did. Hiring that thug. Shooting me up with...
He's a piece of shit. And I promise that...
Rachel can never know.
That's bullshit, Sarah.
You're not listening.
Rachel deserves to know what happened to you.
No. She doesn't. Rachel deserves a loving father. A father who cares for her.
James is a liar.
James is a desperate man who loves his daughter. And she loves him. Tell her what happened here, and you'll take that away from her. Forever.
And just, what is James protecting her from? You? She wants to meet you, Sarah.
No, she doesn't. She wants to meet her mother. I can never be that for her.
Why are you saying all this?
Because James is right. He's taken something from me that I might not ever get back. But he's right. I'm broken.
Everybody's broken, Sarah.
Oh? Does everybody abandon their own child for 15 years? Does everybody take money to stay away?
You're here now. That's what matters.
What do you know?
I know Rachel needs you. I know loss. I lost my father 2 years ago.
How?
Car accident. He was picking up my mother from the grocery store, and a truck ran a red light. And that was it.
I'm sorry. You don't know what this is to me. Every pain. Every fear. Gone. No more sadness. No more grief. Why would anyone not want to feel that way? Ever.
I read your letter to James. You beat this before. You can beat it again.
No. I can't.
I recognize I might not know what the fuck I'm talking about here, but I wish you could know how amazing Rachel is.
I know.
She's fearless. She's brilliant and talented. And she feels so much. She's so strong.
She's had a good life. Raised in a loving home, given opportunities I could never give her.
At least talk to her. She's felt like something's been missing her whole life. She told me so. That something was you.
She didn't miss anything. She has a perfect family.
even without all this shit, the Ambers are far from perfect. James is an elitist asshole, and Rose lets him walk all over her.
Maybe. What Rachel needs, though, is not to have her father taken away from her.
He doesn't deserve...
It's not about James. It's not about me, and it's not about you. It's about Rachel. Tell her what James did, and you'll be killing him for her. You understand that, don't you? You lost your father. Do you really want to put Rachel through that?
I don't wanna lie to her.
I can't lie to Rachel. I won't do it. She trusts me. And I don't want to ruin that.
If you love her, you'll lie to her.
No.
Nothing can change the mistakes I made. I'll never get to be Rachel's mother. Not really. But there's one thing I can still do for her. The only thing I can do. Let me give her the father she deserves. The one who raised her, protected her. The one who loves her more than anything. You can do whatever you want, Chloe. You have the power. What you have to decide is whether you're going to protect Rachel or cause her even more hurt. So please, tell her I was never here. Let her have what peace she can without me.
Wait! I'll take care of her, you know.
I believe you. Goodbye, Chloe.
I have a feeling neither of you could walk away anyway. This is gonna be the decider. I don't want to lie to her.
Hello?
Hi, Chloe. Rachel's just fallen asleep.
I know she'll be thrilled to see you when she wakes up. Maybe come back a little later?
Hey.
Go back to sleep, kiddo. You need your rest.
Can I talk to Chloe? Alone? For a minute?
Okay, sweetie. We'll be right outside.
Why don't you tell him she's in the hospital?
How are you feeling? Like I got stabbed? Doc says there'll be a 6 scar. Maybe a tattoo is in order.
Fuck yeah.
We never actually escaped, did we?
We've got time.
All the time in the world. So, how did everything go? Rachel, I've got to tell you something.
Okay, this is the decider. Really want to tell her the truth? But I don't like the fact that I don't know what Chloe's gonna say instead of the truth. Tell her everything. Please be calm. Don't get hurt anymore. Thank you. enjoyed the first game. I really enjoyed this. Sucks. Oops. Either way, it died. 91%. What? I could have donated the money? A lot of people didn't have the money. 1% didn't. Yeah. Wait, what? I could have played it with him. What? No one did that. Was an option. Okay. Whoa, you could have donated. Should have looked around more. Wow, okay. A lot of people went for him. Oh, you could have called it to me. But a lot of people went for didn't. This links it to the other game. Oh. I didn't want that reminder. What?
I don't have the deluxe edition. There's a bonus episode.
Well, that was an amazing story to go through. Thank you, everyone, for watching. That was just amazing. Probably the ending. Don't like the fact that reminded me of the other game. I don't need the memories of that. That was horrible. Well, there's another episode. Thank you so much for watching.